For me, it's early in the goddamn morning. I've only been awake for about like 20 minutes. What's guy? It's early for me. I was up until last night to like 3 o'clock. I'm sorry, like 5 o'clock in the morning. That's the reason why. It's a little bit tired. Look, I take a lot longer than normal people for my brain to boot. Playing Civ with Aiden. Playing Civ with Aiden. That's exactly what I mean. Well, nobody else was on except for Aiden. And I was really bored playing Fallout last night. Awesome.
You better back off.
What was that? I couldn't hear over the sound of all that pathetic.
You hand over everything you got in their pockets, or accidents start happening to you. Big, bloody accidents.
You're gonna take a guy on fucking power armor? You're threatening me? Really? Yeah, he threatened me while I'm in fucking a power armor. Hancock. No, sorry, Finn. Finn. Finn and the... Yeah, and the mayor walked up. Alright. Oh, nope, he stabbed. He's dead. Beautiful. I will now take everything he owns. I'm fine. Yeah, I'm in charge because I'm the guy with the goddamn power armor. Yeah. Warfare? I'm sorry. Power armor's pretty powerful in here, Falcon. I have the T-45. Oh, sorry, T-41. T-41s. T-41, damn it. Fuck off.
It's over 9,000!
Yes, there is. Do you need me to take a screenshot and show you? Oh, sorry, T-45B. Sorry. I just looked at my equipment. I have two-part. T-45B is the second strongest tier for T-45. Yeah. And it's done me well. Mm-hmm. 13.
How do you see me?
Also, remember, I'm not too well acquainted with the Brotherhood yet. Well, I went to the I believe it was the. Hang on. I'm drawing a mega blank here this morning. I should say this afternoon. Not the police precinct. It should be like. No, I'm joining the institution again. Institute, institution, goddamn, it's the exact same thing. You realize that people call it the institute? I call it the institution, because I can. Institution. You're only level 100. Yeah, and probably with better power armor now. I'm going to assume you have robots protecting your settlement as well. Oh. Well, I actually have robots. Honestly, I like to make them to fuck around. Oh, I should actually start working on that area. Where is it? Wasn't that? Is it the grass, gravel, and sands with
grass,
the assembly
gravel,
plant? I am drawing a mega blank here. And what it was called.
It's not the mass fusion plant.
Why the hell have I been to so many mass fusion plants? Yeah, I remember what it was called. I went to it and it was fairly interesting. I found a T-60 armor in there I couldn't access. Which got me really sad. I felt it. And then I found a drone in there, one of the automatons before the pre-war. The experimental. What, you're still not dead? Where is she? Ready? You guys mind? Whoa, buddy. You're starting to do some damage. Stand down, please.
Stand down.
It's not worth it. Sit down. Thank you. Are you back, dude?
Are you back, dude?
Wait, what?
Oh, you are back. Hi.
I've been back.
Oh, I didn't even notice.
I'm about to get the it's the Stolen Gene quest.
Nice, nice. Tell Stalker I say hi.
Wait, what?
What? I thought you said you played the Stolen Dreams quest before.
Oh yeah,
Second dream.
Wait, the second dream quest?
Yeah. Second dream.
Well, I'm about to play the Stolen Dream quest.
The second dream is called.
Oh my god, I'm so confused. Hold on for a second. Stolen dream.
Let's see. Scroll down, turn that up. The boss says hello. Really?
Really?
Oh, I need to reload. Give me a sec. You really want to find a guy
To find a guy in power armor.
Same. Really, it's like, don't worry, I'll kill this guy with the power armor. This
I literally punched him in the face armor. Until he died. Pretty much.
Jesus Christ, what is wrong with you?
Nothing at all, actually. Oh my god, really? Why is it everywhere I go there's legendaries? The legendary guys, seriously, man. My power armor can barely keep up with that.
Wow, are you serious?
Yeah, sadly. But luckily I got a rocket launcher, so I'm good. I mean, I literally bring one everywhere. With at least a couple shots. Legendary enemy, oh my god, really? Really? I blow him up and he mutates to legendary. Seriously, bruh? Man, let's kill your friend.
Blow him up and he turns to legendary.
Literally, he literally should have died from that, and yet he stood up like a goddamn god over there. Get off my power armor. Need to heal up again. Do some purified. I should start throwing a grenade at me. There you are. Stand down. Instead of going down there. Oh no, fuck. I fucked up and died.
Him up. He ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Stand down, dude. Down, dude. Very annoying.
Very annoying.
Save.
Oh, bye. Bye.
I don't even want to know, do I?
I don't even want to know, do I?
Dude, you realize everybody can hear that on the stream, right?
You realize everybody can hear that on the stream, right?
I want to make you aware.
Wait, hey, we're on stream.
Your little brother.
Your little brother.
So?
This goes on YouTube.
I think it's adorable. Some people might think it's adorable. I
don't mind it, but though at the same time.
Shut the fuck up. Are you jealous?
Yeah, I'm jealous.
What, Jamal? What? Gonna bite you. Tickle.
Okay, you're right. It is kind of cute.
Yeah. What will happen if you help the corpus in an invasion, infested outbreak?
Nothing. You just get something from them.
Oh, then what happened if I help? If I help the Ganir when they're going and get the corpus?
Same thing.
Nothing.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing called. Nothing called.
Getting an item from them.
Nothing that attacks me, like hunts me down and attacks me.
Nothing that I know.
That's what you think. But there's actually something that attacks come looking for you and attacks you.
I'm aware of.
And
I know that's from bosses like the Stalker and the others.
Yeah.
But maybe you're talking about the new, you know, like guys that'll come after you that I've never really encountered yet.
That guy that if, like, you know, the guy that if he kills you and gets you down, he'll
stalker.
No, not the fucking Stalker, of course not.
Talking about the other guy? If, like the guy that, either that or it'll be a drone or something for the, corpus?
Yeah. Yeah, it's a drone that capture you and then turn you into something, and then...
I don't know about that, but... Hello, Trigger Man. Nice to see you again.
Hello, my drug dealers.
God damn it. I told you, man, not here, you know?
Oh, yeah, forgot.
How did he go? Oh, there he is. And now he has mutated. Let's give him a rocket to the face. For all you awesome people, take it! Legendary Trigger Man, you will now die. What say ye? Dead.
Oh, shit, didn't mean to hit your hand. Come here. Gonna tickle you. Ah, let go of my headphones. Shut up.
No. What you said?
Shut up. Shut up now.
Shut up now. Oh my god, he's kicking me. Ow, my back. Oh my god, it's annoying.
That's actually kind of funny. Oh, hi. Didn't even notice you guys were there. So you guys decided to shoot at me.
Go to Grand Edge Mall.
What?
No. No! Leave my phone. Bye. Bye.
Mm-hmm.
Get over here.
Bang. You know, I like listening to the classical music in this when you're like in the middle of playing on this game. It really is kind of cool. Get you kind of relaxed on here while you're killing everybody.
I wonder how the first Fallout game looked like.
Mm-hmm. I don't know, actually. Would be pretty cool though.
Actually, I'm gonna look it up in a second.
So the third one looks pretty good, but again, it's like they say about the others. Aid, Red X, Red Resist. Mm-hmm. Vault door controls, activate. It's kind of hard not to miss this.
Oh my god, I hate to...
Ooh yay, the annual train. Hey. Get off me. You guys are enjoying, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe at winthecoolatyoutube.com. Don't even, please. Come on, man. Oh god, my power armor's literally shredding right now. Legit, my power armor's near full collapse. Which means I'm gonna have to, like, quick save it. I'm literally listening to Mozart right now while killing everybody. Bam, 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 bam. Come on. Isn't that funny?
I made it!
You made it?
Made it?
Finally. It only took you 100 years.
The harness. I got the arc wing. I got the arc wing harness.
Get away from me and your stupid submachine gun.
Submachine gun.
Alright.
Alright.
Damn!
Shitty Iron Man. Shitty Iron Man.
After that.
After that.
Fucking beans, iguana. I've legit almost used all my apparel. Not my apparel, but my aid.
Wow.
That I've literally brought in here with me.
Whoa!
These fuckers are gonna break my power armor. It won't be good. Luckily, I have another spare at home. This kind of sucks. If I were to lose that. There you are. Stand the hell down. Ooh, yes, water,
whiskey.
Hey, Honcho, you still there, my friend? Probably dead. Awesome. Vault 114. Finally, some more purified water. I need some right away bad. Stop shooting me.
The machine gun.
Quick save. Whew.
I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Malone's crew here used to be small time. Hustled out of here to make it look like bigger.
Michael Daly. This past Saturday, October 23rd, while en route to...
This is Vault-Tec interview number 03 for the position of overseer for Vault 114. Interview subject, Benjamin Beasley. Mr. Beasley, as overseer of Vault 114, how would you settle a disagreement between two of your Vault residents?
Well, I would obviously take it through the proper channels, assuming neither of their requests were against the law, of course. This is, of course, assuming conflict had already gone through all the other members of the Vault's Residence Council that I plan on organizing.
Vault Residence Council?
Yes, of course. People need government. They yearn for it. I think it's the civic duty of every red-blooded American patriot to serve the...
Yes, I think we have everything we need. Thank you for your time.
Oh, already? Well, I look forward to hearing from you soon.
Yes, I'm sure you will. Please make sure to fill out your non-disclosure agreement on your way out. Overseer for Vault 114. Interview subject, Kimberly Weiss. Hello, Mrs. Weiss.
How do you do? And may I just say what an honor it is to even be considered for the position of overseer. Ever since I was a little government, I dreamed that one day I would have the opportunity to lead a community to greatness.
At least you know they fail.
Yes, yes. Thank you. If you could just send the next candidate in as you
need. Oh, of course. Did I mention I was head of my debate team?
I'm sure you did. Thank you.
How about a dick? Died. I need something. Let's just restock back up on health. By drinking water, obviously.
A good thing.
We're heading up this way.
Hard and loud, huh? Well, that's the job.
Why is there a Braxton cleaner?
Serious, out of all things.
Jesus. She tried sometime.
Holding your own.
114 jumpsuit. Nice. I don't even want to know what's going on. Yes.
Yes.
It's 5 action points.
Interesting.
Ooh, headshot.
Hey, sorry about the echo from my buddy.
Yeah. Wonder if I gave him a sleep in here, yes. Can't do that in power. Hey, let's get this guy off. Of course there is.
Hwa.
And there's you guys' annual train. Give my guy some rest.
Hopefully rest off some of these rads.
Seriously, my enemies are by.
Cap stash, nice.
I gotta sleep about 10 hours. He needs it. The well-rested perk. Hey, Honcho, you back, man?
Really?
Oh, yes.
Got away.
Finally.
Set that to Q.
Drink purified water. Yes.
The
rads are gone. Thank goodness. You could say the same, dude. Guess we're going this way, no. And now we leave this pitiful area.
Pitiful area.
Then I don't care what happened back in the old days. You're dead.
What are you doing, Skinny? Kill him!
No, darling. They get one chance to leave. Skinny Malone's putting his foot down.
My mother's right. You monsters are all just talk.
Ooh, gotta reload. Yeah, and this is what happens when you annoy the out of me. Eesh. You tried to get my new companion killed. That is not okay. Coolant. What's this? Yeah, I'll grab it all. Fuck it. Going up. Open sesame. Huh. Wouldn't that be interesting to see? Hey Falcon, what you doing, man? I guess they're both still AFK. Over halfway to level 13, level 14, and then I can get local leader and set up some fireworks for all you awesome people.
Hey, dude.
Hey, what's up? Yes.
Hello?
Yeah. Can you hear me?
Hello?
God
damn it, the mic's acting up again.
Mine or yours? Yeah, let me try. Dude, are
Hello?
You sure it was me? Are you sure it's me?
Ah, the mic! Hello? Hello?
Yes, I can hear you. Can you hear me?
I am gonna strangle somebody with my mic if it's so fucking...